How to cut a cake into 8 equal pieces with just 3 cuts. You can do a regular 3 cuts, but you will end up with 6 pieces. And we need 8. You can move all 3 cuts away from the center, but you will end up with 7 pieces. That doesn't look like 8 as well. And here is how you cut it into 8 equal parts with just 3 cuts.